Morning, Pete.
When is your birthday?
My,
I think it's next week.
I think so, yeah. December. It's December 19th is my
so
birthday.
It's, yeah, so it's next week.
Next week.
What will you be doing for your birthday? Do you know?
It's my birthday next week.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So then did you sneak in or something, put on a disguise?
I planned on it. If she wouldn't let me see it at some point, I was going to sneak in. But she'd, like, smell me, my sister. My sister would be like, my brother's here.
About. Tell me about your experience as a runner. What kind of distance and where do you go? How often and that kind of thing?
Short, like maybe 150 miles a day, something like that.
This show.
Unfollow!
No.
Oh, sorry.
No. For you, yeah. You can get in shape for any role, obviously.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. What was that question?
I don't know.
That was weird.
I was trying to help you out.
Oh,
you know?
Yeah. You're gonna be fine. I can definitely get in shape for roles. Yeah.
Hey, Jake. Forgot your phone, buddy.
And I didn't shave, and what happened naturally was that a beard grew. It just happened naturally.
Really? So you're saying you quit shaving, and within a couple of days, a beard. Wow.
Yep. And the surprising part about the whole thing was as time went on, it kept growing. So it just grew longer and longer and longer.
Right. It's a really organic process.
I'm pissing on your head!
That's how we say it. Was it a little pretentious? A bit of a pretentious character?
I guess you could say that, yeah.
Did that come naturally to
yes.
you?
Yes.
Or did...
And you got one of these guys here, nice little beard.
Yes, I do. I have a beard.
That you
but fear not, it is not a sadness beard. It's just a regular beard, and it
is
happens
it an
when you...
attention-grabbing beard? Like you want more attention?
More, I want more attention. Yeah, I'm a very serious actor, so I have a beard.
Yeah. Is it for a role?
Yeah, it is for a role.
Right,
just
laughing.
Look at my beard while I talk about it.
I know you think you're in great shape, but you haven't felt what's under...
I noticed that you don't follow me. You follow a bunch of people. Justin Timberlake and Jimmy Fallon and Amy Schumer. I mean, there's
wait,
other...
Hold on.
And you just told me
how much
you like me.
That is not true. I do follow you.
You do not.
E-L-L-Y-N-D... right?
Well, Jake, you want to
bite where I bit.
The ultimate one he did was I was a house one year, and I
a house.
I was a house. That was
like a realistic looking house.
So, yeah, I mean, it was a house with different scenes in each window, and there were lights that lit it up, and I wore a backpack battery.
You wore a battery?
It's not even done, and it fit on top of my head. I could only see out of the one window. The chimney was where you put the candy in. I could not hear a thing. Like, I couldn't walk in it, and my dad was so proud of himself. It was like, we walked down the street and I would just hear people like, "This is Halloween!" And I was like, "Is it Halloween? Like, where are we getting candy, Dad?" And he'd be like, and then I'd hear like, kerplunk, kerplunk, and I'd see candy that I couldn't get at because it was because the chimney was attached, but it was like, not that way, it was that way. It was so...
So where was the candy going? Was the candy going to like a chain?
I don't know!
It's gonna be in the movie.
It will be. So when we see you bleeding in the movie, it will know the story now.
Maybe.
Well, no, we will. You just told us the story.
Oh yeah, then you will.
Or giraffe or something. Yeah. And we just started singing the song. What was the? Do you remember the chorus? It was like. It's like a ding 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 ding.
Oh my God.
Ding 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 ding.
What's the last one? Jake Gyllenhaal in a high school boy band called... Is this true?
Yeah.
Were you in a band called Hole Shot?
Yeah. The guy on the left is like hanging his head in shame, knowing that in 20 years this is going to be on a talk show. The guy on the right is just afraid he's going to get hit by the...
Yeah. Were you guys good?
Hey, poor! Ah! This one's for my family! One, stop spitting out that.
Like, right. I'm a drag and drop kind of guy. I don't know shorthand commands, you know what I mean? I don't, like, command whatever to get the thing. Like, I just, like, take my mouse and, like, drag it over. And my friends are generally embarrassed. They're like, just, like,
Control V, paste it.
You know?
No,
and I'm
like, the same
too
way.
Easy. I'm going up to edit. I'm going to scroll down to copy.
Yeah.
Okay, and then I'm going to highlight it, and then I'm going to drag it over. Everyone's like, yeah. You know what I mean?
The Floyd Pleasant Police Department.
The only two places that that is pronounced correctly, my last name like you did just now, is in Sweden and in IKEA.
IKEA. And the costume in the movie is very faithful to the original.
Yeah.
You even have the eyes on, above your nipples, which is nice. But is that uncomfortable being in
those? Are my nipples.
Basically.
Anyway, Jim, can you show Stephen?
We do not rank Gyllenhaals here. We love them equally. But you're the better Gyllenhaal, aren't you?
What? Sorry, I was.
What?
What?
Well, I mean, obviously.
No, that's cool. It's just like, It's just something you don't say on national TV.
You know what I mean? Like, if I could get.
I love this coffee and this. A little perfectly percolated pot.